Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'll be discussing the future synthesized version of Rune boots and Grand Sleepers. So stay tuned to find out. Okay, welcome back. So there has been a few rumors going around the community. There is already a leak for the possible synth version of the Rune Boots and Grandma Whoop Sleepers. But aside from those two items, there is a few more items. One more boots that might actually replace either Rune Boots or Grandma Sleepers. Okay, so I'll be discussing first the rumored synthesized version for the Rune Boots. So let's read the description. I'll be linking up the Excel sheet of the leaks in the description of this video. Okay, so for Rune Boots, it is +6 int and +6 strength. It has HP +5,000. Then movement speed is +12%. Healing received is increased by 30%. This is what Rune Boots already has. Physical attack is +6. Mat attack is +6. So when refining reaches +8, your physical attack and mat attack increases by 2%. So it's a total of 8% now. Then if you reach +12, you're going to have another bonus +2% for physical attack and mat attack. So you're going to have 10% total already for the attack percentage and mat attack percentage. Then the bonus for the synth version is each refining will increase your max HP by 1%. So if you have +15 rune boots, you're going to have +15% HP, which is quite nice, especially for I think rune guard, royal guards, divine avenger, or tanky DPS classes. But another thing to add up is holy element attack +1% for each refining. So the next part of the translation is too blurry. The picture is too blurry and they cannot confirm it anymore. But I think it's damage reduction +8 up. So you're going to have a total of 7% damage reduction. So now let's move to Grandma Sleepers. This is what I have speculated previously, that Grandma Whoop Sleepers will be better for Lightbringers in the synthesized version. The reason for that is, if you see Rune Boots now provides you attack percentage, and Grandma Sleepers on +12 provides you with PDI, physical damage increase. So if this leak is actually correct, we're going to have a better shoes in Grandma Sleepers for me. So defense is +1 to +45, movement speed is +12%, so it's technically the same with Rune Boots. STR is +18, Vit is +15. Those are two stats that you actually need for your Machine Revolution or anything that you do with your Lightbringer. Physical attack +6%, so it's like the base Rune Boots already. Defense +10%, so it's different from Rune Boots. It has a defense +10%. So for every refine, you get 1% more defense. So at +15, you're going to have a total of 25% defense percentage. Then when your refining reaches +5, your physical attack will increase by 3%. So it's a total of 9% already. When refining reaches +8, your ignore defense will increase by +4%. Then when your refining reaches +10, it will add additional 6%. So it's a total of 10% already. Now, when you reach your refining at +12, you're going to have a physical increase of 5%. Then lastly, if you got +15, your PDI will increase by 5%. Then aside from those, you're going to have bonuses starting from +8. So each +1 refine will increase your ignore defense by 1% and your movement speed by 1%, which gives you a total of movement speed 19% and ignore defense by 17%. That's almost like a free morale 4. If this leak is actually right. So for me, this is the best leapers for Lightbringer as of the moment, if the leak is actually confirmed. Then lastly, this is a boots that we have been ignoring for quite a while, Odin's Blessing. So this is tagged as the second coming of the Rune boots. So int is plus 15, STR is plus 15, defense is plus 145, movement speed is 10%, while healing increase received is increased by 30%. Your physical attack and mat attack is increased by 12% on the base level. Defense plus 10%, then each refine will give you 1% defense percentage. So it's like Grandma Slippers. So when the refining reaches plus 5, it increases your physical attack by 1%. So it gives you now a total of 13% P attack and mat attack. When refining reaches 8 plus 8, your physical attack increases by another 2%. So it gives you a total of 15% already. Now, when your refining reaches plus 10, your physical attacks improve again by 2%. This time at 17%. And when your refining reaches plus 12, your physical attack increases again by 2%. So right now, it's plus 19% attack. If this is true, this is actually really OP. It almost gives you like 2 SB 4s. You're like you have 2 sharp blade 4 for the bonus attack. But that is attack alone, and some may argue that attack is weaker, stronger, or some may argue that PDI is stronger. But definitely, if you want to flex your attack, this is the boots that you will be wanting to get. So when refining reaches 15, you're going to have additional plus 8% physical attack and plus 8% mat attack. I think this is too good to be true, but if it is true, this is probably gonna be the best flexible boots for everyone. It's good for RM because it has physical attack and mat attack. It's good for Lightbringer because it bump up your attack by quite a lot. Also, by reaching plus 8, each refine will give you additional penetration, which gives you a total of 8% penetration. So the total bonus at plus 15 is 58% healing increase, 15% defense, and 27% physical attack and mat attack, plus 8% penetration. So I'll be leaving the link of this leak shoes for synthesize, and you're going to use this info in your own discretion. This is not yet confirmed, but they actually released it, and I think for the Rune boots and the Grandma Slippers, it's kinda feasible. But for the Odin's Blessing, I'm not gonna be that hopeful, but if it happens to be true, it's probably the best slippers for us. But for now, if we're just going to choose between Rune boots and Grandma Slippers, I would probably choose the synthesized version of Grandma Slippers. So that's it. That's for this video. If you like my content, please subscribe to my channel, and please leave a comment below if you want to ask anything Lightbringer related or ROM related. Thank you so much for everyone, and this is Syl. Goodbye.